Here we go. Day two, Indianapolis, downtown, March Madness bubble. Show you guys around. My view, pretty nice view downtown. Wish I could go out there, but you know, under a two-day mandatory quarantine, so pretty much locked in here. Got this whole room, you know, by myself. Everybody, you know, has a room by themselves. Show you guys around. March Madness. Came with some nice gifts. You know, nice little, whatever this is. Nice little hat. Sneakers and stuff. You know, little tags, socks. Little towel right there. You know, pretty nice stuff. Another bag.
What's up? Let's see what we got here. Mask up.
Some nice soap. Pretty cool. Some more soap. Yeah, here, the deodorant and stuff. Wipes. Gotta keep the wipes. Mandatory we use these to wipe down whatever we touch, so gotta have these on you at all times. Let's show you the bathroom stuff. Pretty nice bathroom to myself. No roommate, so really get to enjoy it by myself. Okay, breakfast drop off. Let's see what we got today. I'm not gonna lie, the food is not that good in the bubble, so really gotta just. It's not the best. Some nice little eggs, nice sausage. I guess this is life in the bubble breakfast. So some nice strawberry yogurt. A little butter right here. Pretty much the only time you get to go out the room with this kid, eat your food up. So. This is the highlight of my day. It's pretty. Only time I get to light the wall. Life in the bubble. So back to the room I go. The man with the plant went out to the door. Got the man with the plant right here. Nah. Anyways. Wish I was eating Waffle House right now, but you know. Answer the door.
He got a whole block.
Got the man with the plant right here.
Supposed to have your mask on,
but talk to him about life in the bubble, man.
Hey, man, life in the bubble, man. You see what's going on.
Got
the drinks down the
hallway. It's pretty much the only thing they give us is the drinks, the water, Powerade. That's about it.
Dropping the food off.
Got my man Vern Ham. Got my man Vern Ham right there. Man. You already know.
Second day out here.
Second day.
Practice tomorrow.
Trapped in the bubble. Can't wait to get to practice tomorrow.
Here till April.
Yeah, here till April.
Vern,
pull up.
I got a mask
on, man. It's all good. Just talk to him from back there.
Talk to the blog, Vern.
Going on out the
blog
door.
Hey, got my man Vern Ham right there.
Bubble life.
Talk to him about bubble life. Yeah, that pretty much describes it. Make sure everybody got their mask on. Morning time, day two. Corona trapped in the bubble, March Madness. Let's do it. It is now 2:14. Live in the bubble. Mine's getting dropped off. Let's see what we got. Lunch getting dropped off, 2:14. Let's see what we got here. Life in the bubble lunch. Somebody knocked on my door though. Let's see who it is. Vontae and Taz right there. Eat the little rubber chicken. Little college basketball. Got the game right there, but I don't know if I want to play it right now. Wi-Fi is not good in here, so. Here we go. 6 o'clock. Back at it. Getting a little dark out here. Still just chilling in the room. Chilling in the room. Watching YouTube videos. Then it just got dropped off, so. Let's see what we got. Got CT in the building.
Chloe, I want some Popeyes.
Got CT in the building. Got double G right there. You got one and only Wani right there. Let me see what we got here.
I'm a grown ass man.
You got Big Diddy right there.
It's me. I thought
it was
the dog. I heard you. I was like,
yo,
we out.
She was out.
Who's
just chilling. Quarantine. By the sound of it, sounds like nobody likes the quarantine food. So let's see what we got here.
JW Marriott Indianapolis.
Wow.
You do not have any messages. For
guest
services,
press the star key. I don't know why that's doing this. Anyways, got that little mac and cheese. Gonna be all right. Let you guys know how it is. Vlogging the game.
Cemetery Pickerel.
Got my boys. Show me what your dinner looking like.
Good dinner, you feel me?
Let's see what you got right there. This is what we eating inside the bubble.
That's bacon, so you about to eat.
You really got bacon. You got the main slime right here. You got a little cookie. You got my little brother, little Jalen Cook right here. You got Didi in the building. All us about to enjoy. All us about to enjoy our food. Cam Thomas in the building. With the Sprite. Got my guy.
Yo.
Got my guy Reed in the building. Talk to the vlog, Reed.
Bro, this is bad environment.
Hey, bad bubbles.
Bad.
Got my guy Will.
What's up?
Talk to him.
Is this
Will.
The vlog? I like the vlog. What's up, vlog?
Yeah. Oh, we got Mr. Alex Fudge in the building.
Wait, you heard what I sent you? Horrible meat.
Got my guy in the building. The one and only. Got my guy. Let me see your food, bro. What's your plate look like, bro?
It's in the trash. That's fine. Bad comments. Bad eats.
Gotta do it.
Gotta eat it, bro.
Quarantine dinner.
Got a little broccoli, a little chicken right here. Mac and cheese, a little roll, so. It's not bad. Mac and cheese, not bad. Probably not gonna eat the broccoli though, not gonna lie. And it's cold, so. Day 2, in the bubble.
Looks like, yeah, I could finish the dinner, but it's okay. Special delivery here from the guys. The guy's special delivery here. Got us right with the quarantine pizza. About to kill this, so. Probably be the last thing I eat till tomorrow. Get it, so. Yeah, it's over. Hey, Test results just came back. Yeah, sir. Everybody negative.
Everyone.
Know the vibe. Got my dog Squid in the cut again.
We're negative.
Everybody negative.
We're gonna play.
Everybody negative. About to go to the gym.
I'm on
the
vlog.
They said
you're on the vlog.
Say what's happening to the vlog.
Yeah, you frozen.
Say hey to the vlog.
She frozen. She at work right now. But,
on the way.
Man with the plan back there.
Yes, sir.
Man with the plan. Fresh out of quarantine. Day two. Night time.
You know, it's here. Day two. Bubble life.
Oh my God. Big C. Building.
Come on, man. Yeah, you know who we are. We're looking to get a dub. Taking it one day at a time.
Yeah, so.
I don't know what they're doing here.
I don't know. My guy camera right there. Yeah, sir. Talk to him. My guy.
Another one?
Talk to him, Cook.
Hey, how y'all doing? You know.
On the way to the gym, man. Got a little Bronte in the cut. Everybody happy to be. Everybody happy. How you doing?
Got you.
Everybody happy to be out. Tell them what's up, man. Nah, I ain't gonna lie. I'm just vlogging, bro. Life in the bubble. Tell them what it's been like, bro.
Hectic.
Been crazy.
Crazy.
Boring.
No, not me.
Nah, you know, you ain't been boring. You ain't been bored. I've been bored, though. How long this walk? A little minute?
No, we're almost
there. Oh, bubble life.
No way.
Bubble life. Bubble life.
No
way. Bubble life.
No
way. Yeah, sir. We just glad to be on the court again. Take care of Eric Gaines right there.
What's up, everybody? Day three. Life in the bubble. First full day out of quarantine, so. Should be pretty fun today. Another day.
Going down, man. Bubble. Day three. Family.
Day three. First day out.
First day out.
First day.
Stretch my legs. Show me for your train.
First day being able to walk around. Day three, little breakfast we got here. Showed y'all downstairs. It's all right, not the best, but gotta eat the flimsy waffles. But first day out of quarantine, excited about that, so about to eat on this and lay back down until we gotta go to lunch. Looking forward to practicing that assembly, though. Can't wait to go back. Bloomington, see what that's looking like. My brother played here from 09 to 2013. Pretty much grew up here, coming to all his games and stuff, so pretty cool to be back. Really like my second home.
Walking through Cook Hall, man, with the gang.
You know the vibes.
Talk to him, Big Z.
Brooklyn.
You know the vibes. Dre.
Yeah,
Big
man.
Dre in the cut.
Yeah, man.
Like a Band-Aid.
You know the vibes.
Brooklyn! Yeah, what's up? Get all around it. No, it's big, bro. March Madness, man. What a white side happened there. You don't know.
What up? She's a runner. She's a track star.
I didn't want to do a record.
I was.
He didn't want to be on the vlog no more. Talk to the people.
What's up, people? How y'all doing today?
Tell them how the practice was.
Great practice. I got in. I got a couple of reps. It was a very fun time. I never get those, so it was awesome.
Ty, talk to the vlog, man.
What's going on, Trenton's vlog?
Tell them how the practice was. Your first time at Indiana.
It was a pretty good practice. I thought the purple team gave good energy. The
white
team.
You know.
We'll see what we can do. You know.
How was your first time in Indiana?
It's cool. I like Indiana. It's a nice little city.
Nice little city. Bloomington.
Yeah, nice little college town.
You know.
Like it.
You know.
It's cool.
Guys. Jay, say what's up.
Sam. Hey, you know what it is.
You know what it is.
I'm with my youngest son right here.
You got a little cook right there.
Chill like that.
Cooler. About to go back to the telly. Game.
Don't think about your phone, though.
The gang finally got good eats. When you out of quarantine, you get good eats.
Look at Reeve. Nick, tell him how it is to finally get some real food.
My stomach feel like it's going to heaven right now.
Man.
Right, when you...